Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2, Enemy Within, Known. So we're doing new Chile, we're fucking doing a strike in fucking Chile. Our good friend Kyle Katarn is still in sickbay. I guess he got really wounded from that fucking other mission that he did. So, I had to actually bring Freeman along. This is a very difficult mission. And I remember the last retaliation mission, and that one was pretty bad. And I don't know who the hell, like, if I replace Freeman here, it's either a case of having Mr. Shiv along or Jack. I'd rather have the extra sharpshooter, especially because we have these new snipers. This is the deciding factor. We have these new plasma lances. I would have totally given him, like, an extra, like, a scope if I had one, but I don't. So he's just gonna have to deal with the Talon rounds, I guess. Like, he wasn't very good at aiming in the mission I did bring him along with, because he's just not leveled up enough. But this is why I'm like trying to level more people, is because I just realized that, like, oh wait, you know, when someone's in the sick bay for too long, we're kind of fucked. Pat was also wounded, but Adam's more than a sufficient replacement for him. And we brought, like, just because I'm a little bit worried about the shortcomings of Freeman here, we brought along Zan, and of course our good friend Stealth came along. So that's pretty much it, and well, let's get going. And we have some new tech, like, basically more than half the team has some better weapons, so in theory, we should be fine. And we should do more than okay.
We're picking up an intermittent distress signal, and as far as we can tell, the aliens are hitting back against one of the resistance outposts. It doesn't look good. We're moving in to secure the area as quickly as possible. Neutralize all enemy contacts.
I also have that sweet armor, but I absolutely do not know how to use it on. Like, it had regenerating armor and shit.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
So my whole thing was, like, I was kind of like, oh, like, I think the armor would be best on my stealth soldier, but she already has the Talon rounds, which are amazing for her. So, alright.
These chrysalids seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
We just found chrysalids.
Jetzt komme ich.
Please don't trigger. Okay, thank you. I think we're very close to that point, but let me just get one turn to get into position, because this is actually kind of spooky.
Position confirmée.
Alright, we're okay, guys. I'm not moving here. Fuck that, no. We're gonna go here.
Moving to position.
I don't know where Can's gonna go. Guess Can can come down here. Yeah, let's not do anything too hasty, though.
Because
chrysalids are kind of scary, guys.
Me muevo la posición.
Alright, everybody on Overwatch. No, they're open. No, Kyle, why? Oh, shit. That's a fucking awesome looking pistol.
La cible est toujours debout.
We didn't have kill zone for this, that's the problem. Alright, what are these guys? Alright, are they gonna melee and fucking kill us in the same turn? Holy shit! Okay. These guns look fucking awesome. Except for that one. Fuck you, Zan.
Target eliminated.
Alright, why are these two at full health? Were we only hitting that single one? I'm hearing a lot of noises that isn't coming from these two, and now I'm fucking scared. Vladimir Golov was killed. Wasn't this in Chile?
Casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
Where the fuck did this guy come from? What the fuck? Dude, he wasn't even fucking triggered at all. He just fucking came at me.
Go patch them up.
Dude, what the fuck, man? Alright, Dude, I don't even know, man. I'm kind of, like, I'm spooked right now. Fucking mistakes were made. Alright, let's see. We got no chance to crit this guy at all. Let's do this, and then what I'll probably do is I'll do cereal on... Okay, his armor was shredded slightly. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just because I am fucking dealing with these guys right now. So let's do cereal right now. And Deadeye. Deadeye and this guy. That should kill him, right? 96%, no crit, but who cares? Yeah, that definitely fucking killed him. Alright. Now we still have an extra shot. Didn't kill him though. Alright, what's Kyle got? 96 and 52. Although he could just pistol this guy. So that's an option. Zan's just gonna overwatch. Alright, I think stealth actually might shotgun. Just because, yeah. The shredder gun. We can also suppress this guy. But I'm kind of worried about this. I think we just may shotgun this guy. We're gonna shotgun him. Fuck stealth. Wow! I think we're fucked.
Weak hit. Position compromised.
Alright. We took out a few of them. And now we just have Kant here who's gonna suppress. Like, where did that guy come from? The guy was, like, fucking out of nowhere, like, fucking thirsty for XCOM blood. Yeah, you know, I don't care if they die. I'm kind of more concerned about myself. Okay, thank God he died. The Christmas miracle. Oh, dude, he gets a free action? No way. Utterly useless. All right.
What's over there? Go on, head to the ship.
I'm debating if we should just enter concealment again. I think we might. All right, how many civvies do we have? We have a couple of civvies. We have more than five. Let's reload. I think I'm gonna enter concealment again if necessary. And our good friend Adam will go over here. Probably reload too. I think I've had enough of fucking chrysalids for like a lifetime. We're gonna have to reload Kand as well. That took like all our ammo for that entire thing. What? Why do I have? Oh yeah, we have the shredder gun. That's right. But there was a CV in the way, so I think that we wouldn't have been able to handle that last mission. Or last turn. Alright. They're all up there somewhere, so... Yeah. Really far up there. Not much we can do about this right now, because it's just like, okay.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
I wish I could make him shut the fuck up. Because I know what the fucking thing... Like, they're literally on the other side of the map, though. Alright, let's bring stealth over here, and maybe we're gonna get this guy, too. But he could be a faceless.
I guess that'll be okay.
Oh.
I've got eyes on admin troops.
Oh, it's a red mech. Kind of spooky. And he has Overwatch. This is the time for snipers to shine. 100%. The heavy mech. We have an elite trooper there, too. What does Gordon see? Alright. The Gordon can't really get a good aim off there, but I can. On this guy, at least. Kill the elite trooper, I think. Yeah. 11 damage? Fucking hell. Alright, let's try and move his overwatch there. There you go. Now here's a question, can I go like, can I do like this into here? Does that work? Let's see if this works. No, it doesn't. You have to actually stop there. It was worth a try, though. Do I get a free action now? It looks like I get a free action. Yeah, fucking Overwatch. Karen cannot be in this position. He needs to go. That wasn't the cover I wanted him to go to, but fine. If you want low cover, be my guest. Kind of misclicked there. I was on the edge of that and then just switched at the last second. Where's our robot friend?
What's over there? I gotcha.
Okay. Okay, where did he go? Robots are not that fast.
I guess that'll be okay.
I like to think they're not that smart either, but you know. This is fucking spooky now. Okay, Ken, now you go into the fucking place I wanted you to go to. Did you just like go all the way the fuck back here? And can these civilians like not die? Like, maybe we should let Advin take over since we just stand out in the open and let them shoot us. Like they may have given up on humanity, but I have not. And that's a fucking chrysalid! That is like the fastest chrysalid I've ever fucking seen. Dude, are they supposed to be doing this? Like, just running at me from across the map? And then, like, fucking hitting me? What the fuck is this? Like, I don't even want to move without overwatching now. Like, fuck. These guys, man. Alright, let's try going over here. Where's this goddamn robot? Where did he go? We didn't kill him. Okay, let's go over here with his sprint, even though that's a terrible idea. Oh wait, I think we see him. No, the intense music is playing now. I assume we're really close to him. Let's get, I don't know, I want to get kind of Zan up here. Let's get Zan up there, and Adam will go. He will stay in Overwatch just because I'm fucking spooked now. Oh my fucking god. Oh, that's a faceless action. That's okay. But that was another chrysalid, I'm sorry. They're actually now scaring me. If fucking faceless suck ass. Whatever, Nicole Jordan. Nobody liked you. Alright, we got some sniper shots to go. Do we? There you go. That handles that.
Macht jemand Striche?
Alright, so we're gonna move stealth over here.
You here. You're good to go! Move!
And move her behind the car. Literally cannot see bullshit here. Alright, we're gonna have to move everybody up. We have to go here and then reload. Gordon will Longwatch for a turn. Overwatch will Overwatch. Adam will fucking move up though. I think Can could maybe move up, but I don't really want to make him move up. Actually, no. Wait, there's a guy here. Is this a Chrysalid? I think everything is a Chrysalid now. Chrysalids are like, literally the fucking... They're the cyber demons of this game.
Okay, I'll go!
The Resistance managed to recover and restore a handful of these mobile communications jammers over the years. With a few makeshift repairs, these things have proven invaluable to the Resistance effort.
So what does that mean to me? Alright, Overwatch is gonna probably have to move up there.
On your order.
His stealth is all the way on the other side. If we, like, we know someone's in that fucking little cloud there, but we don't know where. Fucking piece of shit. That's okay.
Okay.
I think fucking Gordon can just stay there for now. I don't really see a point in moving him quite yet. Like, it's like, how do they expect me not to want to overwatch up here? Ah, there you go, Chrysalid. Definitely Chrysalid. So here's a question. So when they all know where I am, do they just fucking like go into my position? Because that's fucking terrifying. Guess we'll go rescue this asshole.
If you say so. I've been troop spotted.
There they are. Oh, that's the guy I fucking dealt with before. Alright. I have a plan of how to deal with this. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do Longwatch. Or cause our killing zone here. Alright, and then Gordon is gonna take a shot. Whatever the highest chance he has of hitting is. Ah, the mech, sure. Oh, he actually killed it. Okay. I don't know why I ever doubted him in a million years. Alright, stealth will now move. I was gonna say move back, but she can't move that far. Actually, wait, we can grapple somewhere. What the fuck? I can grapple up there. I can be a total baller and do that, but I'm not gonna do that. That sounds like a terrifying idea.
Moving to position.
And everybody's gonna move up and overwatch. I don't know about this. Okay, fine, go up there.
Moving to Overwatch.
It's just Adam, it's okay. Adam's expendable. That would be a Chrysalid. It's totally not within, like, the place of the kill zone. But it looks like he's just chilling out right now, so... Nope, we're gonna fucking take Overwatch shots at him. Remember, we still have, like, fucking kill zone up, so... Should be okay. Adam, you want to shoot? Or did you just shoot? Well, Adam, you tried. A for effort. What the fuck is this guy? Oh, wait, this is the kill zone area now. Okay, I'm kind of confused. The camera kind of goes all over the place. You know what this game needs? It needs a mini-map. Yeah, I ain't gonna do much for him, actually. Although, that is 5 bars of shields. So maybe we will do something. Alright. The fuck did I just kill? Who is that? We don't even know who that is. Okay, but his shield is removed. That's what matters. It could be a civilian for all we know. Alright, let's see. We got Deadeye on that shield bearer, potentially. Okay, so we're gonna take a bit of a gamble. If we Deadeye this guy, he's not dead in one hit. That's the gamble we take. Let's do it. Never mind, he's dead in one hit. Okay. I did think I'd kill him in one hit, to be honest. Alright, let's long watch with him. And I think fucking stealth can take this guy.
I guess that'll be okay.
Oh wait, he's got Overwatch. That's okay. Do you think my soldiers care about your filthy Overwatch? They don't.
Fire!
See? Not a single fuck was given. I love the crits on my fucking this soldier here, man. It's the fucking best.
I got it, right?
Alright, let's see. What do we have right now for... We have to reload and then... We got some reloads to do right now. Wait, did I just hear faceless? That's a fucking faceless. That's a nope.
Okay, I'll go.
Alright, this is fucking Chrysalis Defense Team Alpha, just like this fucking group of three. So glad I had that ability to move her back. This probably is the last guy, to be honest. Look at him. Herpy derp. Who's taking a shot? Is it fucking... I'm guessing it's Gordon Freeman's taking a shot right now. No. Or maybe that was. Because he's got long watch now. I mean, the only other option was like, oh, if they shoot at you, you get to fucking... How many fucking moves does he have? He's got big legs. Don't fucking just stare at me.
Creepy.
So, is... Oh, good, I'm on fire now. Why did I suddenly, like, spontaneously burst into flames? I seem to have an issue with that. Alright, let's get Kyle to kill, but except not. I don't know, because I wanted Kyle to get a promotion. Who do you want to get a promotion here? Delph maybe gets a promotion? I want Ken to get a promotion.
I guess that'll be okay.
Because I think he's the last one, so he might as well get some guaranteed kills in some way. Okay, apparently it wasn't enough. Zan does not need the kill, though. Yeah, let's not give it to Zan. Maybe Adam can take it. Actually, I want to give it to Stealth then. Because Stealth has still some abilities to get.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
How many people did we rescue?
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
9 out of 13. That's better than I thought. It wasn't as close as it was the last time I fucking did that. I guess my will isn't restored because I got my ass shot this mission. I really like the fucking... I said this before, but I'll say it again. Really like the fucking stealth shotgunner. I mean, I played her this mission like a fucking combat shotgunner, but it was still pretty good. Like, it was really effective overall, you know? It's pretty good stuff. Like, it's just like, there was no point in stealth anymore, so we just kind of went balls out. But, I mean, I would give her the armor. I really would. I gave her the spider suit instead. I'm actually thinking of trading her out for giving her the fucking... I don't know, the spider suit is still really nice on her, so I don't know. Because she's always in the front, so she could really use the health boost. I think we're gonna give her the fucking health boost now, for now on, and Spider Suit can just go to my other sniper or something. Because snipers benefit from elevation.
Continue to exceed expectations while working with limited resources. Impressive.
It looks like Gordon got his fucking thing. So it's a choice between Deadeye or Lightning Hands. Here's the thing: Deadeye is actually really strong because it's like I shoot turrets with it. Lightning Hands is also good, but. I guess he's just gonna be another full-on sniper. Cause I'm not looking at this, I'm like, oh. Fuck Gunslinger. All right, we got a Chrysalid autopsy now to do.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
You know what the funny thing is? Do you ever look at the thumbnails for these videos? It's always like some kind of like fucking money shot. Like someone taking a shot. Apparently it has to do with YouTube's algorithm. You know, because they don't actually make custom thumbnails for every other part except the first part. Mostly because I think it's useless and a lot of other reasons. But yeah, I just think that's kind of funny actually. My Pat's still in sick bay. Am I in sick bay too? Yeah, apparently my will was not restored. Kind of one of those funny things. I think I want to actually bring someone onto this. I was going to take the person off of the med bay, but now that I think about it, I don't think I really want to do that. Because I'm wounded now. And shaken to go with that. Not stirred. Alright. We just have to bring me on one mission and not have me fucking get my ass shut up. Maybe we could take Astrid off. I don't know. Maybe we should just go buy another engineer somewhere. To be honest, I really actually need supplies. A mass grave. I don't know. I want supplies, actually, to be honest. Go to the black market. Go to black market, see if we can sell some shit. I don't think I could possibly make it. Like, if those PDAs are on special again, I'm gonna fucking just sell them again.
Market is open.
Cause fuck Intel. They really want Illyrium crystals, but I really need those. They can have the autoloader. They can have that. That's fine. They're not interested in anything else here. And the data pads are like worth like 40. I want to keep that data pad at the very least. Yeah, fuck this thing. Okay. It's a very sad story then, because it's like, I actually have a whole lot of upgrades to go through right now. Like, I go over here. I think we've done everything in the Guerrilla Tactics School. Like, literally everything is done, so we don't have to touch that ever again. Or maybe like, we'll get something at some point. Like, the Gremlin 2s would be really nice. That isn't actually where you build
Commander.
I build that over here. Like, I want the Storm Gun, I want the Plasma Rifle, and I want the Psyamp, and I want the Gremlin Mark II. I want kind of all of this, and it's going to take, I think, at least another month.
Tell me something, Doctor. Must have been pretty cushy working with Advent, living in the colonies. So why the sudden change of heart?
Like most people, I wanted to believe that the aliens were legitimately interested in peace. Although they left me little choice when it came to working with them, I admit, I was drawn to the sense of normalcy they offered. It was a mistake.
You should have known better. The aliens would never have come here if they wanted peace.
As I said, it was a mistake. One I hope to atone for through my efforts with XCOM.
Then I'd say you've got your work cut out for you.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
Wow, so we... So here's the thing, some guys are bothering me to go do more of these autopsies right away. And I'm like, if I just wait, I'll just be free. But I don't know.
I'm pleased with the research advances we've made so far.
Whatever.
But there's still so much...
Basically, if we ever get the option for supplies, I'm basically going to go for it. But I think at this point, what we should do is we should make contact with... Maybe not the lock and load. Actually, yeah, I think the lock and load option would be pretty good. We got 3 contacts left. Doing Australia would just give us, like, arm to the teeth. Additional upgrade slot. Or wait, what's lock and load? They're reusable, right? Oh, yeah, no. We want Australia. Go to Australia. Is our next,
setting course for the Indonesian zone.
I want to give my sniper an auto reloader. Like the really good one, too. Why are we so fucking zoomed out of this shit? We still also need to construct that shadow chamber. That should be actually my next priority, I think. Because I think alien alloys and shit, like I got a ton of alloys and stuff, so fuck that shit.
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
Contact.
That did not take very long. We have to make contact with him. Good. Fucking 2 blips?
I'm sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Alright, we got a new Proving Ground race suit, new Proving Ground war armor, and we got Warden armor now. Lyrium powered armor provides unprecedented survivability. And then there's a war suit. I assume this is just the next tier of the spider suit and shit like that. And a race suit. Okay. I need some intel, so I'm gonna actually do the datapad decryption.
Research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Am I running out of research to do? I think I need to make that shadow chamber like immediately. Okay, we got the Null Lance on this guy. Oh wait, no, we wanna keep trading him. He's literally useless to us, I think, until he reaches like max level, to be honest. I waited so long on this, so I'm just like, whatever. Okay, we got stasis, we already know what that is. Soul Fire transfers half damage back to the side operative as hell. That's kinda nice. Soul Lance. It's surrounded by an aura that extinguishes or blocks any mental impairments. Alright, let's get that one. I don't know about Psy yet, but I mean, it'll be a while before we use it. Like, are you fucking real? It's like 2 and then 3.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Well, I need to fucking make contact with the resistance here. It's definitely Australia. Yeah, it's like one of the islands in Australia. Why does it look so good? This looks like the Arctic. Is Australia really the Arctic?
I'm reading you.
New Indonesia. I know this is Australia though. New Australia though. We need 80 intel though. And the data pad is gonna just be a couple more days. I need to make one of these things anyway, so let's make a radio relay, but we need 150 fucking supplies. Oh man. What to do now? Valerian crystals? I don't know. That stuff is such bullshit, I don't want any of this. Maybe I should just go fucking gain intel at the resistance thing. Yeah, I guess we'll do that.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
We need like intel or that. We don't need actually like raw resources anymore, I think, right now. Although I could be very wrong on that actually. Let me actually double check this. So Illyrium 101, alloy 622. Or sorry, 262, whatever.
Commander.
The Warden armor costs 300 supplies. So it's like a little bit of Illyrium crystals. And this stuff costs a little bit of Illyrium. Not enough that I'm running out. Like I have enough Illyrium to essentially make all of that. So we're gonna just fucking gather intel then. How much intel do we get? Oh, we got the plasma grenade. It does more than the standard frag grenade. It's more effective at shredding armor. We've honed our skills. Now we can use that skill to upgrade our entire arsenal of explosives using the latest technology. Nice. Literally cannot do anything else here. Alright then. I'm one sad Mike Ladd.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Well, like, fucking might as well do chrysalid research or some bullshit.
Presumably, the name chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
Yeah, I didn't exactly see it, though. Alright, I think we have enough intel to go to that other place now. So let's go check that out, then. We got 85 intel, that's enough.
Setting course for the Australian sector.
To Australia! Love Australia.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Alright, I'm gonna take the supplies, I think, no matter what. Either that or I allow fucking Faceless to be around, or I allow the Dark Event. Fuck the Dark Event. We don't even need scientists anymore, we're almost done all the shit, so we're gonna go to East Asia and we're gonna hack the hidden resistance computer.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
I totally need the fucking resources for this. Because that just equates to railguns. Anyways, that's for next time, guys. So, I think we're getting near the end of the game, because I think we're like going to the maximum tech and stuff right now. Like there's, I don't think there's another tier. Like plasma was the max tech in XCOM 1, so there's only three tiers, I think. Yeah, it was Long War that had five. Anyways, I think that's it for today, guys. So remember, we will be watching.